Right, boys, riding to the start meet now. Justin said I have to film this ride. Apparently there's going to be some drops happening, but I think the only drop that's going to be happening is some kids in the pool afterwards, because I fucking need to shit bad. I blew my nose this morning. My quads hurt just from that, so don't expect anything crazy, but you know, never know. We'll give it a crack. See if I can keep up with the big dog limbo. My life be like, ooh, yeah, ooh. My life be like, ooh, yeah, ooh. Yeah, ooh. My life be like, ooh, yeah, ooh. All right, boys, look. Before you roast me for soft pedaling like Justin, my power meter is fucked, alright? Asioma, if you're listening, hook me up. I'm not actually doing it fucking 80 watts while going 40 kilometers an hour. I'm not full aero like Limbo, alright? It's racks. My life be like times like these that make me say, yeah, Lord, in the city, please come my way. Like leaving breadcrumbs or when I stray, yeah, a long sacrifice in the price. My life, like living like a fingertail. Hang on a minute, is that Ebes getting dropped? What on earth?
I'm on an island by my lonesome stranded, low key and staying candid, reflect on all the things I try my hand at, search for the equation to persuasions I'm used to, finding comfort in the zones of clouds and bones I get loose to. A mountain is Fontaine, spinning in monsoon and grinning is high octane, explosive how I came, rolling down the hills cause life's a hassle, encircled by my folly like a moat surround a castle, stay afloat, catch a second wind, thin is the air I breathe, teary eye nose running, wiping snot on my sleeve, I'm calling on the savior to be all that I need, please forgive me my behavior, have me lost in light speed.
Making banger noise you never seen like a cricket. I guess it's why we never kick it. A lot of niggas are soft and get tossed trying to fuck with the liquid. How many niggas do you know like this? Always claiming that they riding, but they really turn bitch. It don't make sense. Either you a soldier from the start or an actor with a record deal trying to play the part like that.
Ooh, ah, ooh, dum, dum, ditty. Here come that boy from the capital city. Last up on the grits, new ditty. But eight bars of the truth will do. I believe there's a pride that's stunning. And I believe in the kingdom coming. I believe if you seek the truth, you don't need to look far, cause it's gonna find you. So why, oh why do I trip and stumble? And ooh, ah's commitment crumbles. I can't believe that I'm here again.
My life be out of time.
That's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitar and della.
Tax picking it up, let's go.
Anyway, he never really talks much. Never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Let's go!
Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. His stock's through the roof. I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain.
spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record wishing notice, taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. His shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood. He's got making his way to the top.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling.
It's a common notice name. People keep asking him, was it? Given that Bertha doesn't stand for an acronym, no. He's living proof, the rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice, juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Let's go!
Alright boys, on the way back, didn't get dropped too badly, it's good fun. Now, gotta make my video so that Justin can see how professional we were, but yeah, see you in the next one.